David Times.
I'm going to move to a big city with
me. Okay.
Dr. Krabblesnitch is busy.
Hello, miss.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
I know. You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now. Don't the students appreciate what Dr. Krabblesnitch is doing?
What have we here?
Probably not.
I want to throw in the toilet, but I'm afraid I'll get caught. You're not afraid of getting caught,
yeah,
are
I'm
you?
In.
Thank you, I guess.
Yes, Dr. Krabblesnitch, of course. I get left.
What's this Gord kid got that I ain't got?
Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here. Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me. Well, not anymore.
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me, we're gonna teach young Gord to keep his dirty paws off my woman. My queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
Pay attention.
Well, hello, Gord. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay! Got some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny.
There was never any doubt.
Welcome to Dragon's Wing!
Why'd anyone throw this away?